Holyoke, Massachusetts state police say they picked up a woman with 1,400 packets of heroin. Estimated value as much as $35,000. This was Wednesday night around 10 p.m. A traffic stop on Interstate 91. Police say the driver and her passenger were taking the heroin to Vermont. 41-year-old Nicole Farone was charged with trafficking. She's from the Rutland area. Her passenger is from Rutland, 23-year-old Kasey Cota, ticketed for drug possession and conspiracy.